This is Isabelle, and I'm sorry I haven't been making up, like, I haven't been doing a lot of videos, but because it was my birthday on Saturday. Anyways, I got Uma doll from Descendants 2. Look at this beautiful. Look at her. She actually does not have her hair braided because it is crimped. You can see that. She has like this cool leather jacket. Like, she's very detailed. And she also has these cute boots. Comment down below if you want me to do more video, well, another video with Uma or like more Descendants dolls. And comment down below if you want me to go toy hunting at Toys R Us to try to find more Descendants dolls. So, yeah. So, right now, I'm very happy of the subscribers. I'm just checking on my phone for something. Well, actually, I'm just going to put some music on, and I'm going to actually, I know I've done an LPS, what's my name, and stuff like that. So, instead, I'm going to do a song with the actual Uma. Well, not actually Trina Ann McClain, but just the doll. Sorry if you can't hear that.
Never learned how to come, cause I'm number one. Ready to become, we always get our way. It's a punished life, every single day. Hey, she's the captain, I'm the first mate. Enemy, she said, can't see straight. Come on, fish bait, throw him on a hook. And we're so hot, they get burned if they leave.
Okay, I know the minute's only like 14 seconds more, but I kind of have to end the video in a second, so let me just finish this. Sorry. Come on.
What's it? Say it!
Thanks for watching, and in the link below, comment down below if you like the Uma doll, and tell me if you want me to go toy hunting. Bye!